back then. Uh-huh. And it worked for him in the office somehow. He said, I said, don't you shave your head?
If you try to tell us on the phone where it was at,
you know where it's from? Okay, it's about time to draw for another door prize. If you had to put your black ticket in the bucket up here at the front table, please do. March. First one is fifth annual Yadkin Valley Farm Toy Show, Yadkinville, North Carolina. That's coming up Friday and Saturday, November the 3rd, November the 4th. And then,
where's the
Deal at
He's got some place to put it. If you find it, just get it. At some point, I get it from him. Because, like, at home, what I'm saying.
What if they had a ticket? It's
apparently what happens. It makes everybody likes it. And when they ship it out, it sells out like this, like at home.
When they get a shipment out of it, where does it go down?
He was hoping to see you.
She thought she was going to sneak up here and put her ticket in and may not notice it. What's wrong, Mom? How many tickets they give you? What'd you do, Tommy Newton? That was a super kid. That kid was so excited. Sure is not. All right, let's draw another. Coach, y'all telling me one last night, like y'all know who I was talking to. Scott, looks like Charon, C-H-A-R-R-O-N or E-N. Anywhere close, 6,900 wood log.
You should have handled the seminar yourself.
Somebody said they weren't.
Yes. Thank you.